Gets it all the way back. Over to Ciccone. Shooting. That stop. Rebound in front. Knocked away. Savard dipping up there after it. To Dazé. Penalized player back on. Probert in front. Scores!
Talked about 20 goal scorers. I included Bob Probert in that list because this is his 17th now. But boy, has he ever been coming on strong. The last 10, 12 games, he has been so effective for the Blackhawks that it just brings a smile to Craig Hartsburg's plate. Look at the way the Savvy sets it up behind the net. Probert didn't get wood on it the first time, but he should have had the lumber laid on him prior to his getting a chance to get a second whack at it.
Take away the scoring chance. Probert battling up there. He and Ellen along the boards. Puck comes loose. Here's Probert. In front, scores! Probert's second of the night. The Hawks are up 5.
The big man, the tough one to stop when he goes to the net. He got that puck out of the corner and then came right out to the net. He just looked for the low side. Watch it from Felix Potvin's position. Probert banked that puck right off of the post and into the net. Probert went to the corner and then went to the net.